Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can read and print details of book using structure in C programming. Before starting, you can note how you can search my YouTube channel. You can type my name Sanjay Gupta in YouTube search bar. My channel will be available there. You can watch various programming related videos and playlists there. You can also download my programming app Techimiz, which is available on Google Play. Now I am going to implement solution of this problem with the help of C programming. So first I am including a header file, that is stdio.h. Now first I have to declare structure. So I am using a keyword struct. The name of structure is book. Inside this structure I am declaring first variable, that is book number. Second, that is name of book, which is of character type array. And then third attribute, that is price type is float. And then I am writing semicolon. So semicolon is used to terminate the structure declaration. So this is structure declaration whose name is book. It is having three members, book number, name and price. After this structure declaration, I have to define main function. Now inside main function, first I have to declare variable of this structure. So here struct book will be treated as data type. So this struct book is data type and B is a variable which will be having memory blocks where we can store book number, name and prices received from user. Now I have to print the message enter book number. So this message will be displayed on output screen. To receive book number from user, I am writing scanf, then %d, then %b dot book number. So this way book number will be received through a user with the help of this printf or scanf statement. Now again I am using printf, message will be enter book name. To receive this book name, I have to use getters, then b dot name. So this way name of book will be received from user. Then again I am writing printf statement which will display enter book price message on output screen, and that price will be received from user through this scanf statement. So this way I have implemented all the printf and scanf statements so that book number, name and price can be received from user. Now I have to display these entered values back on output screen. So for that purpose I am writing a printf statement which will display the message book details. So this message will be displayed on console. Then through printf, first I am displaying book number. Then again printf, which will display book name. And then printf book price. So this way all the entered information will be displayed on console. At last I am writing return 0. So this is the complete implementation of the program, how to read and print details of book using structure in C. Now I am going to execute this code. So it is asking for book number. I am entering 101. Then here you have to notice one thing. It is not asking book name. It is directly asking book price. So it means it is skipping name of the book. So for that purpose, you have to use a special function, that is fflush, and here you have to pass std in as input. So this fflush function is used to clear buffer memory where temporarily the input values are stored. So whenever you read characters just after reading integers, then you have to apply this fflush function. And I am using Dev C++ for implementing this program. So if you are using this software, then you have to use this function before reading any string, just after integers. So now again I am executing this code. It is asking book number. I am entering 101. Now it is asking book name. So suppose I am entering programming in C. Now it is asking for price. I am entering 1000. You can see the output. Book details, book number 101, book name, programming in C, and book price is 1000. So now it is working properly. This way, with the help of structure, I am reading information of book from user and I am printing them again on output screen. And you have seen that I have managed all the information through a single variable, that is B. So this is the advantage of structure. Structure is a collection of different type of elements, and all these elements are managed through a single variable. So in this program, that variable is B, which is managing book number, name and price that are entered from the user, and it is displayed back on output screen. So I hope you have understood how you can use structure to read and print information of book using C programming. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can search my YouTube channel through my name Sanjay Gupta in YouTube. My channel will be available there. You can watch various programming related videos there. Thank you for watching this video.